Gosh, JT, I can't believe how fast this year has flown by. It seems like yesterday.
I feel like you and I just did this.
I know. And I can't believe all this. It looks like new, beautiful things you have this year.
Well, you know, every year we say at Rose, you got to have merchandise to sell it. And this year, following the Vegas Jewelry Show in late summer, what you're seeing here is a small sample of what really was popular and what a lot of the sales companies are pushing to you, saying this is what we're selling the most of. So, I mean, listen, I think I got a little something I'd ever showcase.
I think you do, too. We're going to start with what would you say?
I tell you what, let's just start to my right here.
Okay.
You know, you said something there, she said affordable. So what we have here at Maryville Jewelers, we always pride ourselves in having something in all price ranges, right?
Right.
So if you want to spend $50, we got something for $50. If you want to spend 10 grand, we got something for 10 grand.
That's
if you
what
want
I'm
to go
saying.
On up, mm-hmm. we're going to do a little dance and we'll
okay.
go on up.
Okay, all right.
But we're going to start with diamond bangle bracelets. I just feel like we've kind of seen the momentum shifting to diamond bangle bracelets, and I just brought a little couple of sample pillows. I got them in white gold, we got them in rose gold, we got them in yellow gold. Not only just diamond bangle bracelets, also throw in some pretty precious stones, whether it be sapphire, ruby, or whatnot.
Wow.
But for right now, the diamond bangle bracelets have been really popular. Our staff does a great job of kind of letting me know, JT, you need to look at this one, you need to look at that one, because they're seeing that trend, they help me out with that. And this is just a sample of about six or seven of them here that you got to come in and take a look at. I mean, look at that middle one right there.
I know.
Go right
yeah,
ahead.
Okay.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know.
you know.
It is very pretty.
That is beautiful.
That is done in 18 karat white gold. It's got baguettes in the center with prong set round
cuts
on the outside.
Yes.
The great thing about that one, Rose, is there's a ring to match. Moving on to this is the thinner version, a single row of round cut diamonds, all prong set. The great thing about this is we get them in white, rose, and yellow. And if you're really looking for a real big bang gift, buy all three of them.
Okay.
Because you can stack them on her wrist and wear all three at the same time.
And they're affordable.
That's correct. I mean, listen, they're going to start around $800 and they're going to go up to as much as you want to spend depending on how much diamond size you want to put into them. Diamond earrings are always a great idea for Christmas presents. I've always said the one staple, Rose, in Christmas time is diamond stud earrings.
That's
and
beautiful.
I got them starting from 20 points total weight, going all the way up to 5 carat total weight, and different colors, different clarities. In other words, different price ranges.
Well, see, more for me is better than less.
The bling bling.
Yeah.
And we got it. Speaking
like
of bling
more.
Bling, I got three beautiful diamond rings right here. I'm just going to kind of pick up and show. These are a company called JB Star. These are all platinum.
Beautiful.
With GIA certified diamonds in the center. They were beautiful.
Yes.
So there again, we invite you to come down and take a look, because listen, they do a great job with this commercial. There's no doubt we do it every year with them, but it does not do justice.
No.
For sure. You got to come put it on your hand.
I mean, this is like, yeah. I mean, you can't tell how.
It speaks for itself,
you can
right?
tell. Brandon does a great job and everything looks great, but you got to come and see it for yourself.
The center stone is a 3-carat cushion. It's GIA certified at G in color,
right.
SI1 in clarity. It is beautiful. So speaking on with diamond rings, bridal has really blown up in the last 2 years for us. We've always said we specialize in diamonds. We always were willing to give you a good deal in diamonds. My dad was very good at picking out what diamonds he liked, and he kind of taught me over the last 20 years what to look for, what to kind of stay away from. And I got just a wonderful selection here of diamond engagement rings. This was in rose gold with a white 1-carat round cut diamond set in. This is an 18-carat white gold with another round cut, 1-carat, but this time we got a diamond halo around it. So therefore, my bridal line this year, I think it's bigger than it has been in probably the last 5 or 7 years.
I'm just seeing it from this angle. It's real. Oh, it's beautiful.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
Something kind of different.
Yeah, it
and
is.
We're seeing a lot of that. The rose gold and the yellow gold both kind of made a big
And
comeback.
These diamonds go all the way around the band.
That's correct. Yep.
Beautiful.
And what we do is if it needs to be sized, something like that, it's kind of hard to size a diamond shank. So what we'll do is we'll have the manufacturer remake the shank for you for your finger size.
Okay.
That way you don't have to worry about having being cut on. And I got to... Sorry to reach in front of you, but I got to bring about these beautiful, elegant diamond earrings. I mean, look at that. Huh? Mm-hmm. These speak for themselves. Again, the cameraman here does a fantastic job, but you got to come in. Try them on. We got mirrors everywhere here for a reason. We want you to try them on and look, because these are fantastic. These are a conversation piece.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. They're beautiful. That's like if you've been a real good girl.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. Big time Christmas.
Yeah.
And if you're going to have that, you might as well go ahead and go with diamond necklace to match it. There again.
Yeah.
I got a lot of diamonds out here this year for a reason. I think it's going to be a diamond Christmas. If diamonds aren't your thing, listen, we're going to get to some of the stuff here in a minute. But this diamond necklace, I just got this in. I probably had it in maybe 2 weeks ago. This is 8.32 carats total weight, all set in 14 carat white gold. The diamonds graduate, so therefore what that means is the diamonds are getting bigger as it comes down. It is beautiful.
It is.
Now see, I said a minute ago, yellow gold's made a comeback, rose gold's made a comeback. Here's a beautiful 18 karat yellow gold diamond necklace.
Wow.
There again, this piece is from a company called Pink Diamond. We've been dealing with them, Lord, since I started working here, and this is my 20th year. So for 20 years, we've been carrying this line. This piece, it has a high polish link with a diamond link and the intercross right there. It's fantastic. Now we'll change it up a little bit to go into color.
Okay.
You see, Rose, I got some color pieces here. Uh-huh. But this necklace I love. This is done in 14 karat rose gold. It has a pink sapphire in the center with a halo of diamonds. Excuse me, I didn't say pink sapphire, that's a pink quartz. It's a beautiful piece. And I also have a ring to match, and the ring pops as well. What do you think about these color pieces here?
They're nice.
You're more of a diamond girl. She's more of a diamond girl. So what this is a company called Gabriel. Gabriel's been around for a long time. We've carried them years ago, and we got back into Gabriel earlier this year, and this is just a sample of some of their silver rings. Gabriel is the number one bridal line. They're also the number one jewelry fashion line. So this is their fashion line. I have their bridal line. I have a whole showcase of their bridal line. The ladies here who work here seem to gravitate towards Gabriel. They like it. It's kind of more of a younger generation, and they do a fantastic job of keeping up with the trends. Not only keeping up with the trends, I think Gabriel's one of those companies that kind of sets some of the trends.
Okay.
And these rings, if you like a bigger sterling silver stone look, mm-hmm. come check out what I got from Gabriel.
They're nice. I just like diamonds.
You like diamonds. Myself. Now, sticking for Gabriel,
I said, and emeralds. I like emeralds,
and
too.
I brought you an emerald band.
Okay,
we'll get
that.
The emerald band, yeah. Rose likes her emerald bands. Always make sure I have emeralds for her. This is some of Gabriel's fashion line. There again, yellow gold's making a big comeback. This is Gabriel piece here. Almost kind of looks a little bit like David Yurman. I think Gabriel and David Yurman kind of copy each other sometimes. Usually it's more of Gabriel's copying David Yurman, but they do a great job. The triangle diamond necklace pendant. I love this piece. Display, it looks great, but on the neck.
Uh-huh. It's elegant.
It looks better.
It's elegant.
So I've been rambling on. I'm going to let you pick out.
Well, I like the little bracelets over there. Did we talk about those?
We have not.
Okay, that's what I
right
like.
Here.
Mm-hmm.
This is a company called Lafon. Lafon is all sterling silver with CZs. So what that means is they have a showcase full of merchandise for less than $200.
I thought it was diamonds.
Doesn't that look great?
Beautiful. Yes.
This is actually one of our better selling bracelets out of Lafon. They have several for us to choose from. But this one kind of speaks for itself. You've heard me use the word halo a few times. Well, there again, every link, every CZ link has a CZ halo going around it. And I think it's beautiful. And
it is beautiful.
And it speaks for itself. You know.
So that's a diamond, is that a tennis bracelet on the other side of it?
Okay. This is the same thing. This is a company called Lafon, same
okay.
one. This is a little simpler. That's just a single row.
That's pretty.
All CZs and sterling silver. This piece retails at $230.
Okay.
Retails. Which means I can do you better.
And that's in that great price point, like, you know, if you don't have a lot of money to spend, but you want to get something really nice.
That has a wow look to it.
Yeah.
That's exactly right. The whole purpose of this line is it has a wow look with a very modern price tag.
I think it's beautiful.
And it has a lifetime warranty. So let's say you wear this for 2 years and something happens. Well, guess what? We send it back and they send you another one, which in my opinion,
goes a long way
in the jewelry industry. Yes,
to make
it
a good
does.
Impression and still have some money left.
And it's a big line, and there's a lot of merchandise. How about aquamarine? Look at these.
Beautiful.
Is that pop or is that
that's
pop?
That's beautiful.
These are, again, an 18 karat white gold with a huge cabochon cut aquamarine with a diamond halo. Has an omega back, so therefore it fits comfortably. Display here looks good, but it sure does look better when you try it on and put it actually on the ear. Speaking of diamonds, I brought some diamond bands. I just have a sample. You know, I've always been a big fan of diamond bands, the wider ones. So therefore, my salesmen who are familiar with me, when they come in, they show me diamond bands first because they know I can't say no. So probably overbought. What I mean is, guys, I'm going to give you a good deal on diamond bands because I got a lot of them. And why diamond bands make a perfect Christmas gift. It makes a great anniversary gift. And
Is it a wedding?
Well, what most people do is they'll wear it on their right hand.
Okay.
Or sometimes they'll wear it on their left hand on the wedding ring. Just depends because some of these bad boys, I mean, look how wide that is. Put that on your finger.
I like that.
Yeah,
hold
put
on
that
a
on your finger.
Let
and
me
I guarantee
un- undo me.
That's going to cover up a lot of the finger. See how big that is?
Oh, yeah.
But see
pretty
how it pops?
Like it. Yes, it's comfortable.
So there you have white gold and yellow gold mix.
Is it affordable?
Yes, it is affordable. And it's all done in 18 karat.
It's pretty.
I mean, this piece to me speaks for itself again, but you have to come and
pretty
and try it on. Now, let's talk about that emerald we were talking
about.
Yeah,
let's earlier. Do. Let's talk about that.
How about that? 18 karat white gold. I'll let you look at it.
Beautiful.
First. Isn't that gorgeous?
Uh-huh.
So you have princess cut channel set in the middle, emeralds, with a row of diamonds, channel set on both sides of it. So really, you have a really nice quality diamond with really nice quality emeralds, and it makes the emeralds pop. I mean, you put this, you want to try this one on too?
Uh-huh.
Go for it.
I'm trying to find one that fits me.
Well, there it goes. Look,
it's getting closer. Oh, how beautiful that is. Yep.
Go ahead and wrap her up.
Yeah, wrap it up. I think I've been a good girl.
That is
I don't know if it's been that good.
You know, and notice the heavy, thick shank. So in other words,
it's
longevity.
It's comfortable. It doesn't have any things sticking out.
I'm glad you said
prongs,
that, folks. It's not only beautiful,
but
it's comfortable.
And it's affordable.
That means a lot in the jewelry industry. Now, since we're talking about greens, talking about some colors, I love some of these pieces here. These are what I call kind of funky diamond rings, fun rings.
Yeah.
I got center. I mean, it is beautiful. The colors you're not going to see again. This is kind of a one of a kind stone. They don't all come out just alike.
I see that.
Is that fun?
Mm-hmm.
Have you noticed here? I got a lot of rings, and this is pretty. Look at the green in that. That shade of green.
Oh, that's pretty.
That shape's been really popular. The yellow gold beaded look going around it.
Uh-huh.
You just have to come in and see for yourself because we got a little bit of everything. You know, I get so much new stuff in all the time, some of my employees will be like, what is that and what's it called? But there again, another beautiful yellow gold large stone ring. Come in, take a look at it, and try it on.
I guess we better, let me trade places with you here because we haven't talked about that one.
Yes, the beautiful ruby in the center. It's a diamond and ruby necklace. I think for Christmas, diamonds and rubies always go well together. You can't beat it.
Beautiful.
I'll be happy to make you a good price. As we're speaking of necklaces, I'll bring in these two. These are both by J.B. Starr. This right here is a beautiful diamond cross. I mean, look at that.
Oh, yes.
It's gorgeous. And right here is an emerald cut diamond pendant.
Yeah.
Again, the emerald center with a double halo of diamonds going around it. Excuse me, it's a single halo. They're just larger stones. All these pieces, we're here to make you a good deal. Listen, I tell all my people all the time, we're not running a museum here. We're here to sell this stuff. We're going to make you a good price. Please understand, we got to make enough to keep our doors open, make a living, but I also want to sell it. So come in and we'll talk and
make
some.
Well, you've got a great selection.
We'll make somebody a happy Christmas.
Yep.
And then, of course, you got KBG, you know, Katie Burnett Guy. She's a local girl here.
Just
graduated Dalton High School. That's one of her pieces.
Great.
She is great. She graduated high school with my brother. She does a great job, and that's one of her necklaces. We got a whole showcase just for her, and she does a great job.
Are we down to the Pandora yet?
Yeah, Pandora bracelets.
Pandora's down there.
Yeah,
okay.
Pandora bracelets.
That's right.
Here.
We did that. Okay.
Yeah. All kinds of Pandora merchandise. We always, every year, stand behind my Pandora showcases, guys, because Pandora is a great line and make a perfect Christmas gift.
Okay, so I guess we've shown everything that we need to show them today. Just what they need to do is come in now and see
Sample.
What else you have.
That's right. Please come in. Happy to help you.
And so until next time, we want everyone to have a very Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and come to Maryville Jewelers.